Hello friends, welcome to our channel Cbse English, the topper's choice. In this video, we are going to discuss multiple choice questions of class 12th, 6th poem, Aunt Jennifer's Tigers. Here we go. Question number 1. Who is the poet of the poem Aunt Jennifer's Tigers? Options are Adrienne Rich, Jonathan Aaron, J.H.M. Abbott or Mark Abley. And the correct answer is Adrienne Rich. Question number 2. What is the poet known for? Options are Women's Movement as a Poet and Theorist, Beauty and Attractive Writings, Her Parentage or Romanticism as a Poet. And the correct answer is Women's Movement as a Poet and Theorist. Question number 3. What is Aunt doing in the poem? Options are cooking, embroidery, reading or sleeping. And the right answer is embroidery. Question number 4. Which of these is not one of the qualities of the tigers mentioned in the poem? Options are ferocious, sleek, proud or unafraid. And the right answer is ferocious. Question number 5. What issue does the poem Aunt Jennifer's Tigers address? And the options are constraints of women, constraints of married life that a woman experiences, constraints of poets, or none of these. And the right answer is constraints of married life that a woman experiences. Question number 6. Which color combination is created by the line bright topaz denizens of a world of green? Options are green and blue, green and red, green and yellow, or green and gray. And the right answer is green and yellow. Next, question number 7. Who do not fear the men standing beneath the tree? Options are women, animals, tigers, or poet. And the right answer is tigers. Question number 8. What do Aunt Jennifer's fluttering hands through her wool in the second stanza tell us? Options are the fear of her husband, her old age, her love for embroidery and knitting, or her love for tigers. And the right answer is the fear of her husband. Question number 9. Why is she finding the needle so hard to pull? Options are because of weak fingers, because it is heavy, because of her fears, or because it is made of ivory. And the right answer is because of her fears. Next, question number 10. What is the rhyme scheme of the poem? And the options are ABAB, CDCD, EFEF, AABB, CCDD, EEFF, ABCD, 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 or AAAB, CCCD, EEEF. And the right answer is AABB, CCDD, EEFF. Question number 11. Of what or whom is Aunt Jennifer terrified of in the third stanza? Options are of tigers, of her death, of her old age, or of her husband. And the right answer is of her husband. Question number 12. What are the audience Aunt Jennifer is surrounded by? And the options are wild animals, old people, a heavy crowd, or responsibilities of married life. And the right answer is responsibilities of married life. Question number 13. What is the significance of the word ringed? Options are falling into a trap, moving in a circle, wearing a ring as a symbol of engagement, or responsibilities that formed circles like a ring surrounding her finger? And the right answer is responsibilities that formed circles like a ring surrounding her fingers. Question number 14. Who mastered the aunt with audials? Options are the poet, her father, her husband, or none of these. And the right answer is her husband. Question number 15. What is the purpose of creating animals which are completely a contrast to aunt's character? Options are reflect her suppressed desire for freedom, to give her a lesson, show her weakness, or none of these. And the right answer is reflect her suppressed desire for freedom. Question number 16. What is the poet suggesting through the different nature of characters in the poem? Options are animals are ferocious, all are different and unique, difference between the aunt's reality and her inner self, or all of these. And the right answer is difference between the aunt's reality and her inner self. Next, question number 18. What is the attitude of the poet or speaker towards Aunt Jennifer? Options are criticizing, very harsh and rude, indifferent, or full of sympathy. And the right answer is full of sympathy. Question number 19. What does the line, the massive weight of uncle's wedding band, imply? Options are the ring is very heavy, the responsibilities of marriage are too many, both A and B, or none of these. And the right option is the responsibilities of marriage are too many. Question number 20. Which literary device is used in the line, Aunt Jennifer's fingers fluttering through her wool? Options are metaphor, simile, alliteration, or all of these. And the right answer is alliteration. Question number 21. What did marriage bring for Jennifer? Options are unhappiness, loss of freedom, terror, or all of these. And the right answer is all of these. That is unhappiness, loss of freedom, and terror. Next, question number 22. What does panel refer to? Options are wooden door, woolen piece, a group of people, or none of these. And the right answer is woolen piece. Question number 23. What are the tigers doing in the screen? Options are sleeping, hunting, prancing, or none of these. And the right answer is prancing. Question number 24. Where do aunt's tigers belong? And the options are to a cage, zoo, mountains, or forests. And the right answer is forests. Next, question number 25. What is the poet conveying through Aunt Jennifer's tigers? Options are wildlife conservation, courage is important, ferocious attitude is important, or women's fear of men. And the answer is women's fear of men. So dear friends, if you have liked this video, please click on like, subscribe the channel, and click on the bell icon to get more videos like this. Thank you very much for watching.